Here in Cardiff, Wales, we welcome you to the official weigh-in for the main event to be held tomorrow night at Principality Stadium. And it's all brought to you by Eddie Hearn for Matchroom Boxing, to be broadcast live around the world courtesy of Sky Sports Box Office and to the United States exclusively on Showtime. At this time, let's meet the fighters. Introducing first at this time, he comes to us from Noisy-le-Grand-Saint-Saint-Denis, France, a native of Cameroon, but now a proud citizen of France. He brings a professional record to the ring tomorrow night of 35 victories, 27 big wins by knockout. He has 3 defeats with 1 draw, and he's ranked number 3 in the world by the IBF. Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, please welcome Carlos Takam. His opponent, please welcome to the stage and to the scales. He comes into us after capturing Olympic gold, and now as a professional, a perfect professional record. 19 fights, 19 victories, 19 wins by knockout. He is the heavyweight fighting pride of the United Kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending, undefeated, unified IBO, IBF, WBA, heavyweight champion of the world, AJ Anthony Joshua! Stepping on the scales first will be the challenger. With a record of 35 victories, 27 big wins by knockout, ranked number 3 in the world by the International Boxing Federation, now a proud citizen of France, living, training, and fighting out of Noisy-le-Grand-Saint-Saint-Denis, France, Carlos Takam. Challenger on the scale. Stone, 11.5 pounds. And now stepping onto the scales, the Olympic gold medal champion, professional record now of 19 fights, 19 victories, all 19 by knockout, the reigning and defending undefeated heavyweight champion of the world, the fighting pride of the United Kingdom, AJ Anthony Joshua. Stone, 2 pounds for the reigning and defending heavyweight world champion AJ Anthony Joshua. Here they are, challenger and champion. It all goes down tomorrow night, Principality Stadium, Cardiff, Wales, for the heavyweight world championship. Cardiff, Wales.